play football. Sometimes I marvel at his consistency.
I think Charlie Brown has nice hands.
It is truly a dog's life. I feel so neglected. Charlie Brown never brings me coffee in the mornings.
I'm standing up!
sitting down. I'm a coward. I'm so much of a coward, she wouldn't even think of looking at me. In fact, I can't remember her ever looking at me. Why shouldn't she look at me? Is she so great and I'm so small that she couldn't spare one little moment to see me? She's looking at me. She's looking at me.
No, Marcy, you're thinking of the others. The one I wear Lucinda's part. The one I'm talking about now was very light blue and it had a little design embroidered around the waist.
I don't remember it.
Something like this. Sleeves went out like this, and the skirt came down like this, and it had a little snap, just like that.
I don't remember it.
Well, okay, that was the dress I was wearing last week when I was over reading. She said she thought it was just like it, okay.
Lunchtime is among the worst times of the day. That little redhead girl's looking at me with this stupid bag on my head. Well, she must think I'm the biggest fool alive. But if she isn't, then maybe I can take it off quickly and she never knows. On the other hand, I'll never have to know if I don't take it off. But then again, if I don't take it off, I'll never know. On the other hand, it's very hard to breathe. She's not looking! I wonder why she never looks at me. Oh well, one more lunch hour over with. Only 2,863 to go.
We're so poor. We had to sell the piano to buy new sauce pans.
Sauce pans?
Well, I think I remember. When I grow up, I'm gonna be the biggest queen there ever was. And I'm gonna live in a big palace with a big front lawn and have lots of beautiful dresses to wear. And when I go out in my coat, all the people will wave at me and I will shout at them and they will go crazy.
I think queen is an inherited title. Yes, I'm quite sure. A person can only become queen by being born to a royal family in the correct lineage. So she may assume the role of queen after the death of the reigning monarch. I can't think of any way that you could ever become queen.
And in the summertime, if I go to my summer palace and wear my crown in speed and everything, and when I go out in my coat,
thank you.
omelet party that dances. I stand like a stink, or I call, or I laugh, or I don't bring a present, or I spill the ice cream, or I get so depressed that I stand and I scream, oh, how could there possibly be once my person as thoroughly, totally, utterly loved has been?
Well, that's okay for a start.
A start?
Well, certainly. You don't think by loving these few superficial families is really going to do any good, do you, Charlie Brown? You have to tell your stupid self-centered and duty.
I'm
you're terribly dull to be with.
Yes, I am. And nobody likes me, not Frida, or Shirley, or Linus, or Schroeder.
Or Lucy.
Or Lucy.
Or Snoopy.
Or Snoopy. Wait a minute now! Well, Snoopy likes me!
Charlie Brown! He only pretends to like you because you feed him! That doesn't count!
Poor Snoopy. But why was I born just to be one small person as thoroughly, totally, utterly?
Wait! You're not very much of a person.
That's certain.
But yet there is reason for hope.
There's hope.
For although you are no good at music like Schroeder, or happy like Snoopy, or lovely like me, you have nothing sad to be. No one else but the singular, remarkable, unique Charlie Brown.
I mean. on some pressure if I wait till tomorrow. I should start writing now. What if I start writing now? When I'm not really rested, it could upset my thinking, which is not good at all.
The name of the rabbit is Peter. 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 30.
Down came the staff on his head, smash, and Robin fell.
Thank you.
candidates.
Why does this end up playing when we know we're gonna lose? If there were even one in a million chance we might win, it would be different.
Well, there may not be a million to one chance, but there's at least a million to one chance. Then come on, give me a team.
Once said, the first rule of anyone in life is know thyself. Well,
physical appearance. Regarding my beauty, you say I am A, stunning. B, mysterious. Or C, intoxicating.
Gee, Lucy, I don't know.
Okay.
You look just fine to me.
Okay, I understand. Now, Charlie Brown, I think we should get back to the first question. On a scale of 0 to 100, you can stand as busy as ever.
I... question, Lucy.
Well, Charlie Brown. Charlie Brown.
51?
51, okay. 51 is your practice rating for me. Thank you very much, Charlie Brown. Your cooperation has been greatly appreciated.
Anytime, Lucy. Skills, baby.
Hey, one more question. Would you answer yes or no to the following question? Is Lucy there?
Oh, yes, Lucy, by all means.
Thank you very much, Charlie Brown. Come on, Lucy.
get tired of walking some of the time.
I hate cats. To me, cats are the crabgrass of the lawn society. I'm a cat hater, a cat despiser, and a cat gopher.
I'm also scared to death of them.
Which has been sent to slake our thirst. There's no need for a big They just get all the candle to my supper time.
Now where are the cookies? They cut it off, it's not
I'll wait.
You insist. I'll inform the situation. What is your name?
Eddie Roy.
Edward? You had better not fail to be here for this
occasion. No, I won't fail to be here. You see, when I went to school here, I did a lot of failing. All the empty work with papers. As all the work I did, it seems like only yesterday.
Tomorrow is
what a jerk.
Who'd forget something like that?
Same.
Free.
and you know right from wrong. You are now capable of committing any and all kinds of sins. Mr. Ryan, it is up to you where you spend eternity. Soon, you will receive the sacrament of penance. This is what it means by your confession. You will tell the priests all of your sins and be forgiven for them. Don't make any mistakes. Remember, if you do, they will become part of your permanent record. Good day, sister. Good day, children.
Good day, Father.
Children, I want you to always have a sheet of paper with you. And on the first line, print S-I-N-S.
Sins.
Very good. So that you want to remember what to tell Father when you go to confession. I want you to use the sheet of paper to keep track of your sins. Many times committed one. In confession, numbers are very important.
Sir, sir.
Yes, Mr. Lindor.
Yes,
they just sit down, Mr. Lindor. Can you go into the confessional, kneel down, and wait until you hear the windows light open. Then you will say, "Bless you, Father, for I have sinned." You will then tell the priest your sins and how many times you committed each one. The priest will then say, "Are you sorry for your sins?" And you will say, "Yes, Father." He will then give you a penance. All right, church, we are going over the church to make our first confession.
Uh-oh. I only told Father four.
myself ready that you gotta go back to the confession bar?
Well, you see, I...
Attaboy!
Last week, I committed my first murder.
been in my first moment. For a lesson in the afternoon, I stole $5 off the table of my dad, and I sure would have had to go to hell for the last $5. Why did you steal the money? Well, you see, Father, our teacher, she's using our mission money to buy pagan babies. And for every $5 that the class puts in, we get to buy our very own pagan baby. Well, I want to name my Francis after Boy Rogers' horse. Well, actually, she named it Francis. I want to take a trigger. She would go for it. Why did you get a present? Well, you see, she put it down on the form. And, well, I dreamed that night. Pagan baby came all the way over to America and hugged me down for naming it Francis.
Well, are you sorry?
Yes, Father.
Well, mortal pins. Say five our fathers and five Hail Marys. Go in peace.
You mean I'm free? I beg for the world of the spiritually dead? Oh, this has got to be the greatest feeling of the whole world, Father. Free.
Eddie?
Yeah, Father.
My mother's name is Francis.
Hey, Benton, I just got accepted to the same room in high school.
It is fantastic. It is thinking of this is my first year. I think both Latin and Greek.
Wow, two foreign languages. I sure hope you can help me with my homework if I need it.
Sure.
Well, I gotta go.
Well, my old man's gone. that he kept dirty pictures in his wallet. One day, Johnny Jones stepped on the curb and was run over by a truck. Now, even then, Johnny Jones had been lucky enough to die. He still wouldn't have avoided the embarrassment. Wiping dirty pictures in the wallet is not something that can be skipped in eulogy. It would happen if you mentioned
it. You know, I sure am glad I don't carry dirty pictures in my wallet.
Well, if
you ask me that kind of question, I'd answer it.
I've never asked anyone that.
What about Luca?
No limbo either, Ryan.
Why did he come here every Saturday?
Are you kidding? If we didn't, my big brother would kill him.
Hey, listen, that was only Monday.
Not Tuesday.
Hey, look up!
Meet the station for the cross. Twice.
You know what? Father, you know, Paul, since you hear one of our voices, you just know what it's talking to. But in disguise, your voice is stupid. Hey, next.
Thank you. because it's annoying me.
Thank you.
that I was wondering if you could help me get in touch with her.
I'm sorry, I don't get that kind of information.
Yeah. When you see Sister, I was hoping very much I could come. I worry about a lot of foolish things like that.